guess, I mean, you know, we, I feel like we did what we could, you know, we tried to control what we could control, you know, we just fell off, you know, things like that. But the biggest thing is, you know, bouncing back. We got a young team, and, you know, we still got lots to look forward to. I feel like this team is going to be the same team coming back, same defense coming back. We're going to, you know, do the things that's right, you know, our next go around. So we're just looking to not quit. You know, we still got a lot to play for. Leave our seniors off the best way we can. So.
How hard has this week been on everybody?
I mean, you know, going through what we've been going through, this, you know, we've pretty much been facing adversity throughout the whole season, you know, combined with youth, you know, suspensions, you know, all the things that, you know, kind of scar team has affected this team. But, you know, we've been trying our best to bounce back and, you know, still compete week in and week out.
Is that worn you guys down mentally?
You can say so. I feel like, you know, well, I just want to say one thing. Like, you know, we love every single one of our coaches that's been through here. And, you know, it's unfortunate what happened to them. And, you know, I hate the fact that we, you know, represent our coaches like that today with this, you know, with this game. You know, those guys really care for us and gave us a really good game plan to do what we have to do. But, you know, it's sometimes just the way that, you know, everybody doesn't want to come together and, you know, just play for each other. So, you know, that's sad to see, but, you know, we still got a lot to play for. And, like, me personally and our defense, we want to play for those guys, so we can't have, like, appearances like we just had today. Like, that's unacceptable.
How surprised are you?
I mean, I was surprised, you know, going to this game, I felt like we had a game plan. We knew what we needed to do, and we still didn't get accomplished. So it's upsetting, but, you know, it's something we're not from going down. We just got to find the guys that's, you know, that's still willing to give it all for one another. Like, you know what I mean? It's hard. You know, I feel bad for the coaches because, you know, they're in a position where they want to be, you know, future D coordinators, future head coaches. You know, we got a great defense staff. We got a great coaching staff. And, you know, just knowing that not only for each other and for this program, we got to play for everybody. We got to play for those families. Things like that, you know, nobody likes change. It's unfortunate what happens to our head coach and things like that. But we just gotta learn how to have grit, you know, when things get tough. So.
What do you think happened? Because you're surprised. What do you think went wrong?
I don't know. As far as this game, we just didn't come out as well. We didn't have the energy we needed. We didn't play together as a unit. I don't know. It just wasn't as personal to us as it should have been.
Were you guys trying to hold each other accountable on the sideline? I mean, you saw guys maybe not all the way there talking to them and stuff?
You know, it's only so much you can do. So, you know, it's just, you know, sometimes the character of an individual sometimes is, you know, a little bit overwhelming, but you got to focus on, you know, the task at hand, the game that's hand. But, you know, we're going to hit it hard with the practice, you know, try to get, you know, everybody that wants to be on board. And that's our main thing.
Two final questions.
How important are these final three games?
They're very, very. Obviously, you know, we need to go to a bowl game. Like, we haven't went to one. It's been a while. So, Florida always goes to bowl games. So, just holding up tradition. We need to just play our hardest, play out, do what we can do, you know, to give us good motivation for the next year.
Anything else? You guys all set?
Yes. Yeah.